Me and JT are going for round two. This time, Copper Mountain. Yeah? Do you a first time? What about you?
Yeah.
Scary a little bit. You know, a little rookie ass ski biker taking on one of big mountains. We're about to find out. Anyway, we'll catch you guys here in a little bit. We got the bike in the back. Let's go. Yo, check it out. Remember the ice racing, Justin?
Oh, yeah.
Racing the cars on the ice? We're going through EJMT. Yo, you remember we've been in there, huh? You haven't? I've been in there. You actually go in that door right there. How far do you guys think you can make it up one of those? Let me know in the comments below. There she is, boys. Well, I made it. Later doing that time. Okay. This thing's ripping.
Oh, I'm freaking out about.
This all thing's right. Ripping, dude.
Freak it out.
There you go, dog. Is that better?
No. No.
Dog, we're about to get off.
No, we're not. We're going through that fucking top. Look at this bitch.
Dude, look how high up we are, dude. Oh my god.
Dog.
It ain't lifting up, dog. Yeah, we just went down our first like real mountain, and it's absolutely amazing. I'm absolutely addicted. These runs are so much longer, so much deeper, so much wider. Just learning every little aspect about skiing, huh?
Right.
But we'll catch you in a little bit. GoPro died, so we'll see what we can do.
It's a Lenz ski bike.
Ski bike?
Yeah. Yeah.
How do you like it?
So far, I feel like it's the easiest learning curve if you ride a bike, you know what I mean? I understand two wheels. Like, you know when you grab the brake and you slide the rear tire?
Yeah.
That's basically what you're doing without grabbing the brake. Ooh. You know what I mean?
Oh, kind of whipping it out?
Yeah. So it's like that feeling the whole, you know what I mean?
That's awesome.
This thing's ripping. Yo, we're at it once again. Lift number 3. This one's gonna take us fairly to the top. Let's go. Check this shit out.
Breeze.
People been grinding all the way up the top of that mountain.
I have 50,000 miles of inline skating.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Dude, yeah.
I had to cut it off though at 65. See, I was thinking of, you know, something like that if my joints just couldn't handle skiing anymore because you're sitting.
Rock on, brother.
Yeah, take it easy, bro.
Still a rollerblader.
Yes, thank you.